Hi guys, it's Joe today, and today we're doing another YouTube video, another MK Dons vlog. Today we're playing Sunderland at home. I can't wait for today. It's going to be mental. We're going to be proper loud today because it's Sunderland, and we're playing Sunderland, who 3 years ago were in the Premier League, and we did play them away and lost 2-1. I don't know where they are in the league, but they are in very good form. They beat Wickham 4-1, I think, and we did lose to Burton on Tuesday, so check out that vlog, it's up now, should be. And yeah, I'm really excited for today. I'm on the train now. I have to, like, every time when I'm at my mum's and I have to go to the game, I have to get a train to Bedford, then Bedford down to Fenny Stratford or Bletchley, where I walk, and it should take, the whole journey takes 2 hours. It's a nightmare. But yeah, I can't wait for today, and I'll see you when we're at the ground and how we're getting there and all that kind of stuff. So yeah, see you then.
Is it easier to stay? Is it easier to go? I don't wanna know, oh. But I know that I'm never ever gonna change, and you know you don't want it any other way. Why do we always gotta run away when we wind up in the same place? It's like we're looking for the same thing, yeah, yeah. Do we really gotta do this now? Ride it with all your friends around. In the morning we can work it out, work it out.
I love you so much that I hate you. Right now it's so hard to blame you, 'cause you're so damn beautiful. It's so damn beautiful.
Is it easier to stay? Is it easier to go? I don't wanna know, oh.
But I know that I'm never.
Guys, just started. Game just started. How many dots? Second half just started, can we be done?
Crying on Netflix, crying on Netflix.
Sunderland, goal scorer number 11, Linda Gooch.
There's the far
thank you very much for watching. I'm sorry it's going to be a bit of a late upload because I've been at school and I couldn't be bothered to do it on Saturday night basically, and my phone was dead coming back on the train, so it's just I'm sorry it'll be a bit late. Next game we're not playing on Saturday obviously because of FA Cup, and we were meant to be playing Portsmouth, but I'll still get that for you. It's on Tuesday night in school holidays, so we're still going to be going, and even if it wasn't school I'll still go. But yeah, next game is next Tuesday, which is a Rochdale at home, which will be great as well, because that's home game Tuesday, which not normally happens. So yeah, I'm excited for it. See you then, bye.